first day. First day.
Thank you.
That is those who are perpetrating those crimes who are gang life. Had his understanding of themselves that was rooted in what you're talking about. The incident of that night of violence, which is dramatic.
Yeah, I can speak from my own personal experience. Where I'm from, West Side of Chicago, they shot at him. Them in their history and culture, and is transforming the way that they see themselves, is causing them to behave better in school and at home, and it has a positive effect on their grades. So we're documenting all of this. I have a colleague who's in graduate school at our university, Dr. Jonathan, who is doing the longitudinal study now. So then we'll have the documentation. We're working with country board of studies to show that telling our children the historical truth makes a difference in the souls of the children. Discovered that